All right, I've got the key on. I'm going to go to VAGCOM. I'm going to go to select. What we're going for is sometimes in 46 and sometimes it's in 35. I'm going to check 35 first. All right, now I'm going to go to 46. All right, we're going to go to adaptation. First thing we're going to do is press read. If we press save, it does a factory reset. That's got to be done before you can program keys. Press yes. All right, now we're going to press select the channel, I guess. Moving too fast for me. I'm going to go to remote control adaptation. Press read, and then bring it up to 2, 3, 4, whatever you got. Then you press save. When that's done, now you're going to press a button on each of your keys, and you should hear a confirmation beep letting you know that it's been programmed. That's it.